The Israel-Palestine conflict is a complex and deeply rooted geopolitical and cultural struggle that had spanned decades, with profound implications for both the nations and the broader Middle East region. At its core, the conflict revolves around comprising national identities, historical narratives, and territorial claims. Israeli and Palestinian exist side by side with each other with its own heritage and identity. Culturally, both Israelis and Palestinians have a rich and diverse heritages. Israelis draw from Jewish traditions which span thousands of years with a history deeply tied to the land of Israel. On the other hand, Palestinians have rich Arab culture heritage with strong ties to the land they have inhabited from generations. Let's explore the unique characteristics of both these cultures and heritages. A place full of history, culture, and religion, there's a unique story waiting to be told. Israel, the country we are talking about, is a special place where Judaism, Christianity, and Islam all come together, making it a rich and diverse land. Israel is a bit like a puzzle, and at its heart is lively Jewish culture. Here, traditions, holidays, and values are a big part of everyday life. Inside this cultural trapsity, there are two important Jewish communities. One comes from Eastern Europe and the other from the Middle East and North Africa. Language is a big deal here. Hebrew is the official language and helps bring people together. Arabic is also important, showing the presence of the Arab minority. Once you step into Israel's lively streets, you will find a world of delicious food, a mix of Middle Eastern, Mediterranean, and Jewish flavors. But Israel isn't about food only. It's also a place where ideas, technology thrive. People call it Startup Nation because it's famous for its high-tech inventions. Many young people in Israel do military service, which helps them learn important values like responsibility and working together. However, there are also some tough challenges here, like the conflict with the Palestine and political disagreements among Israelis. In the end, Israel's culture is like a staybook that combines ancient traditions with modern innovations, creating a unique and ever-evolving place. Palestinian culture is like a puzzle piece that fits perfectly with the land. For a long time, Palestinians have been taking care of their special lands, looking after olive trees, grapes, and farms. The olive tree is like a symbol that shows how much they love their land. In Palestine, they really love being part of a big community. They love having big meals and parties, inviting everyone to eat yummy food like falafel and nafe. Palestinian food is like going to a tasty adventure. They use local stuff like olive oil, herbs, grains, and fresh veggies to make dishes like mansab, musakhan, and maftoor. They talk to each other in Arabic, especially their Palestinian way of speaking. They love using words, music, dance, and stories to show their feelings and remember their history. Palestinian artists and writers use their talents to show how strong and creative their people are. They make beautiful art, write stories, and sing songs about their tough times and dream for a better future. Palestinian culture has faced some hard times because of the conflict with Israel. People have had to leave their homes and some important parts of their culture have been lost. But even with all that, Palestinian culture still shines bright. So Palestinian culture is like a story of being tough, keeping traditions alive, and never losing hope for a better tomorrow. It's a story of strength and community. The Israel-Palestine conflict remains a critical issue on the global stage, highlighting the need for diplomacy, empathy, and dialogue to foster understanding and peace between the two cultures and nations. It underscores the importance of addressing not only the geopolitical aspects, but also the cultural and human dimensions of the conflict to pave the way for a more peaceful and stable future. Check out our latest videos for live updates on Israel and Palestine conflict.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.